Number 1. Mirroring the decals. Let's say you made some really awesome decals on the right side of the car, but now you have to put it on the left side. You'd think that you'll need to make the same wrap on the left side. However, if you go to the left side of the car, press A and select insert all from right slash left side, you will mirror the decal. You may have to do some slight adjustments though. 2. Colored chrome cars. Paint the car a special color, either chrome or any of the aluminiums. You'll notice that X has tint written next to it. Press X, turn the saturation all the way up, and choose the color you want the car to be, and voila, you have a chrome colored car. Number 3. Launch control. Shout out to Jinjum for finding this out. You'll need to be in manual with clutch to do this. Select any car you want, I'll be choosing my GTR, and go to a straight bit of road, hold both the brake and accelerator down fully. You'll see the RPM sticks to a specific number. Now hold the clutch down too. Nothing happens. Quickly let go of the brake, and then hold it again. You'll notice the RPM went up. This is how you can select your RPM level. When you're happy with the RPM, let go of the brake and clutch. And that's how you do it. This of course works on every car. Number 4. Quick buying on the auction house. Let's say there's a car for a really good value, but you're scared that someone will buy it before you do. You'll normally press A, and then select buyout, which is really slow, but there's a much quicker method. Instead of pressing A, when you see the car, press Y and then select buyout. This is a lot better and so much less time consuming. Number 5. Removing the plate. I get many people asking me how I get UK license plates on my cars. The truth is that you remove the license plate and then apply a UK plate vinyl on the car. But how do you remove the plate? Easy. On the bottom left of the screen, you can see that X has removed plate next to it. Just press X and there you go. Now you can finally drive your car without the horizon plate on it.